There's definitely similar things in relation of what I see in Portugal, in our clubs there, and the kids that are here in Canada. I'm not here since the first year, but since I arrived, there are huge improvements in the way we play, the way we want to play. It's clearly there, everything we want. So I think this is a huge step for Canada, because if we see teams playing like this, with this philosophy, it's good to improve soccer here in North America.
O projeto Dragon Force nasce com a liderança e a vanguarda do Futebol Clube do Porto. A nível internacional, começamos o projeto em 2014. Começamos pela Colômbia, fruto também dos jogadores colombianos que o Futebol Clube do Porto tinha.
A lot of kids, they show themselves individually what they can do in different aspects of the game. They can solve a lot of problems when they're defending, when they're attacking. So I think we are on a very good mood and on a very good way to keep going.
Congratulations, we are proud of you. Okay?
Very
proud,
good, man.
Proud.
The way we try to play is a hard way, because we feel that only by exposing our kids to hard contacts, they will develop as much as they can as players. So the idea of accent on a collective way of playing the soccer, like moving the ball around, everyone knows their role on the field, help each other on the field, and we believe that with that we are creating creative players that understand the game and they can adapt to each context in the game that they are facing.
Temos acompanhado a evolução das nossas equipas de competição e os resultados falam por si, a ganhar campeonatos atrás de campeonatos. E agora é muito importante o passo que demos de começarmos a competir na Ontario Soccer Association, que nos vai permitir ter uma evolução cada vez maior dos nossos jogadores. E com isso, o passo seguinte e o passo de estarem cada vez mais próximos do Futebol Clube do Porto torna-se cada vez mais uma realidade.
By working hard, by achieving our internal goals, we will have a succeeded season. So it's one thing that works both ways.
The way we play, we try to respect individually of each player. So it doesn't matter what they have to offer to the game. We're going to try to explore that special characteristics that they have.
So my name is Sabina Cardoso, and my son has been with the academy for about a year. We came from another academy to this academy, and the transition was wonderful.
My name is Tanya Ayenko, and we have been with the academy 2 years. We are coming from a host league program, and the transition has been fantastic. It really has allowed my son to play to his level. So head to the field, go see an FC Porto game, and say, yes, one day that could be me. One day I could be here. This could be me
I could
on this
be playing
field.
On that field, yes.
So this is the experience we're trying to give. So with today's fundraiser, with our t-shirt fundraiser, we sold t-shirts, hashtag Road to Porto. We really are trying to get the kids there.
I think the coaches are great, and the proving our skills, and well, I feel like I'm a part of the team, and just I feel pride and stuff.
A minha visão e a visão da administração do Futebol Clube do Porto é que o projeto continua a crescer, com passos firmes, sólidos, de forma sustentada, não e nunca entrando em loucuras, tendo também o apoio da comunidade portuguesa e canadiana que nos apoia aqui neste projeto, mas obviamente que a nossa ideia passa passa por crescer, quer a nível competitivo, ou seja, criar cada vez mais equipas de competição e ter a possibilidade de ter uma parceria a nível sénior com um clube local, e passa também por estender o projeto a outros pontos do país, onde possamos captar cada vez mais talento para aquilo que é a nossa realidade e que é a realidade que todos queremos, que é ver um dia mais tarde jogadores formados no projeto Dragon Force Canadá a jogarem pela equipa A do Futebol Clube do Porto, que é sempre esse o nosso propósito e é dessa forma e é a única forma que nós olhamos para o futuro, ter cada vez mais jogadores e melhores jogadores formados nas escolas do Futebol Clube do Porto, nas escolas Dragon Force.
Dragon Force made to win!
Let's go!